This crystal doesn't match anything in the city's geological database.
It wouldn't. You'll see.
This tree is very old. Is it from before the collapse?
Just after. It was planted to commemorate the arrival of the Awoken.
Obey me. Free me, oh brother mine.
No, 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 no! Something's wrong!
You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
Thank you. Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him, he's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?
Underway. Done. Done. Bye.
Sure. Rhythmic. Expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
Do not think for a moment that I shed a tear over Aldrin's death. In another life, I would have killed him myself. But we are guardians. One life is nothing when weighed against the lives of an entire people on the very precipice of extinction. When you pursued vengeance into a foreign dominion, you put all of those lives at risk. The death of Uldren Sav will have its consequences. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but the day will come. I hope we will survive it.
You did it. Ace is yours now. I'm glad. Cade would be glad too. But Ace, oof. Ace is in rough shape. Ain't seen this kind of corrosion since, can't remember. Anyhow, Cade would have kept spare parts in his own personal loot stashes. Yours too now, by rights. Track him down, bring me the parts. We'll get this piece burning in.
I realized the other day, Cade may have been my healthiest relationship. My hidden agents I must keep at a distance. Zavala and I rarely see eye to eye anymore. My ghost and I, it's complicated. And Osiris, you know that story. As for you, I have only ever been a supporting character in your story. But Cade was just my friend. My ridiculous, funny, constant friend. If we don't fight for our friends, what are we fighting for? What I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. And thank you.
Thank you.
The deed is done. But I can't rest. I want answers. I want to know how to protect my people from whatever horrors infect the other side of that gateway. And the prince must be laid to rest. I'm going through the watchtower to the Dreaming City. Take this talisman. It will grant you safe passage. Follow me when you can. There's no one else I'd rather have watching my back. And if anyone deserves answers, it's you. What has become of us?
Welcome back, dear friend. Your bloody quest for revenge was a boon for us both. Bye-bye, Barons. Adieu, Awoken. Only Spider remains. I see the Queenless Queen's wrath left you with a broken trinket. Typical. Offer the treasures of the Awoken, but conveniently fail to give you the means of claiming them. Lucky for you, Spider is a very near and dear friend of yours. You know me, friend. I'm a sensitive soul. I take no pleasure in seeing members of my family in distress. Take, for example, my highly valued business associates, the Black Armory. Your assistance might just be the pick-me-up they need. Their name never graced your ears, I know. But allow me to pull the vast curtain of things guardians don't know back an inch. This right here is a token of the Black Armory's appreciation. Without it, they won't appreciate the presence of someone with your job description. Tread carefully, friend. You won't find hospitality as warm as the spiders behind their doors. I do enjoy your visits. No matter how far you go,